Welcome back, Munions. We are here with GTA. Last time we got Trevor Industries off the ground, and we got our first client because we, got rid of the competition. That's what we do. Now we're back, and we've got a mission. We gotta go stop by a trailer park.
Someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Getting rainy.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way?
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there.
This is a serious storm. I'm not sure we should be doing this.
Sent them on their way to begin with?
The Lost Camp. Ooh, I got some fond memories of this place.
Man. I don't know if we should be doing this at this time. Dark and rainy, anything could happen. This is where we were when we killed everybody. Killed all their friends.
They slipped. Ice took a hold of this whole place. You're lost, but you are not forgotten, brothers. You'll find that motherfucker.
I'm right here. Showed up.
I got you getting bombed. You got a pistol with a thing that makes you quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks. Sit tight, little buddy.
Don't be loud.
Don't you worry about me. Gonna sneak over here in a Splinter Cell style. Need some night vision goggles. Nobody sees me. Very elusive. Gentlemen. You're looking the wrong way. Oh, I gotta throw it? I don't know why I wanna throw it. Boom, sticky. Don't want to be loud. Oh. Where'd they go? They went the other way. Surprise for you. That guy's looking the wrong way. Oh. Bite. Beating him up. Oh. Take it to him.
That's the spot.
I'm just out here throwing sticky bombs. Don't you worry about me. Don't you worry. Quite a bit of moral obligation. Stick 'em. Take your bomb to your door. run back where we came from. Give him a little bomb surprise. Gentlemen, it was nice knowing you all. I'm glad you decided to come back to my little area that I've already destroyed. Where's my truck? Where'd my truck go? Alright, fine. Gonna hang out, right, y'all? Boom! Killed your sister. How you feel about that?
Make 'em pay, brother. Now. Fuck off! Go! Fuck off! We're ready for him this time.
Oh, oh! I was at the wrong spot.
You're worse than the last bunch of cocks.
I just did.
Time to hit the road, Waity. Los Santos, here we come.
Got go, okay?
Thanks for playing, gentlemen. See you later.
Screaming.
Good sister.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss.
Whoa. Oh, we lost the hood. Okay.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
Ooh.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? And a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear.
Whoa,
huh?
Whoa, not here. We're driving.
Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker!
No!
Fuck your tiny mind, eh?
No!
I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please! Don't turn me into anything!
We're busy driving! I just want to be Wade.
Are we nearly
I don't want to be Dick here.
No, Wade!
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up,
Wade.
You're not gonna get there at all!
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade!
Let's play a game then! You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada.
Oh.
Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have. But he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't. Because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while. But his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
Accidentally. Just.
That's it. That giant
accidentally.
Sprawl.
Watch yourself. Coming through.
This is the place. I seen it on the holiday card.
Oh, now you're gonna see it up close and personal.
So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
Best part. GTA San Andreas. Oh, we're getting right through there. Sorry about that. Make a little pit stop, huh? Let's take a look at our city that we're about to conquer. Trevor Industries. Trevor Incorporated.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years.
We've obviously not been angry at all.
You're so, old friend. Motherfucking fuck!
Okay, maybe we've just a little angry.
For you.
Grief, we put cut here on our neck.
You were my best friend.
Well, the hair I've lost over there.
Shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
I poop in a bag and light it on fire. Knock on his door.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd's over in Vespucci Beach.
Vespucci
Beach? Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we? Right. So, this kid, he could fly planes. So, he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long in bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. It was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable. Grounded him for life.
Yes.
That's terrible.
That's a great move.
Sent him into a deep pit of doubt. Despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was your troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one.
Well,
he was a boy.
Michelle.
Not from around here.
A funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes. He'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what?
He persuaded
you. Little Trisha did rob people. And little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits.
Yeah.
So she could make more money stripping.
Maybe that's
a
good move.
On the side without call work, but you didn't hear that from me. Wow. And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls, and the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Watch it. I've run people. Oh. Get up.
Whatever.
Whatever. I just got run. She's taking a picture of it. Don't take my picture. Right, you better run. Running people over for fun.
Cousin Floyd!
Cousin Floyd.
It's up here, Trevor.
Make me run. Oh.
Floyd, it's me, Wade.
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin.
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you Wade. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here. He's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't
you
stay
can't
here.
You can't smoke here. Oh,
cousin, it's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
A guy would never prove.
You gotta go. Both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had
look at her. He's coming back. She got a big picture of her face.
Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Don't make Trevor
wait,
ask.
I ain't got no booze.
Then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
All right, okay.
Right, boys. A new place. This apartment can now be used as a safe house. You can save vehicles by parking them in the driveway. Look at that truck. Saved it. Look at this. What is this? Punch it! Punch it! Now don't put your back up against it. Alright, we changed our outfit to look. We're here for business. We're professionals. Flight schools now then. Bam! Need some health in this bathroom. Nope. Might need that mask when Trevor is using the toilet. What is there for an aspiring businessman like Trevor to do here in the big city? You know, I think it'd be good for Trevor to let out some of his anger. He go do this rampage. Got some hate in our heart. You know, obviously being in this new city, we need a different vehicle. Must blend in with everybody. You know, this one over here is just conveniently left. Nope. Mind me, just borrowing. And we're gone. Chinese folks stopped by the trailer today. They seemed a little angry. Did you do something to upset them? Me? No. Trying to have a little business conversation with them. What kind of town are we in here? Got a little rampage to do. Who is it that we don't like? Gentlemen? Good to see ya.
So look at the hood.
Hey, ese, que onda?
You say, amigo?
Where you from, Bato?
It's none of your business, huh? Okay? Hey, it's a slight accent. Fuck you. Hey, so I grew up in Canada, huh? What's the big fucking deal? You fucking racist! And before you fucking ask,
chill, Holmes, chill.
No, I'm not a motherfucker.
Oh, get him. Shoot him. Don't let him go. Don't let him go. Don't let him go. Shooting? Oh, he's on the roof.
Nowhere to escape now.
Where they at? Up on the roofs. Sit down.
Not laughing now, are ya?
Oh, where they keep coming from up on the roof? Ow. No, he's running right at me. He doesn't care about life. Sorry, SA. Wow. Oh, whole car full of them. Don't get out of the car. Stay in the car. Should have stayed in the car. No. Shot you in your knee. Ow.
I'm putting the Vagos out of business.
Killing your whole crew. Oh, he's up top. You're on fire, homie. Ow. Ow, being shot from everywhere. Oh! Ow! We're on fire! Get up! Get up! Get up!
Whoa. You make fun of my accent.
Wow. Well, that was fun. You jumped off a roof. I'm still not sure why. He's like, yep, that was good. I'm out. Hit him with fire. I'm gone. Okay, well, thanks for the car. Watch your head. Is you? Pardon me. Ooh. Yeah, me too. Amanus! We're like those rampage. Oh, there's another one? Man, we're just rampaging all over. We need to actually go see Michael. We need to say hello. Let him know we're in town. We're concerned about him. Thought he was gone. Hey. Oh, can't make that. Oh, beautiful stop. Just in time. Oh, is there a crime going on back here? What's going on back here?
You can ignore me, but you cannot ignore the truth.
All right.
The truth is,
Agor.
How you doing?
And stop
hey,
all the leads about
great,
how spiritual
really
you feel.
Great. How are you?
Well, delicious.
I know how you are.
No, you don't.
I wish I could.
I have never heard such crap in all my life.
You're my mother.
Hey, I know my truth, brother, brother.
Yeah. Good. And I know mine. Moron, moron.
What else?
I can't hold now.
Epsilon website. It's a Scientologist. signed up. Oh, yeah. That's what I thought of them, too. I could charge you money to tell you about Scientology.
Start, you turd.
I know. Yeah. I helped you all. You didn't want that Scientologist creeping around your town. You don't want them there. Michael. Daddy's back.
There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this?
No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
Like a brick.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You two, you're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Ooh.
Trevor?
Michael.
Why has he got blood on his dick? So angry.
See you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected.
Buddy Cratch.
Ain't this grand?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It was.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I think it is.
I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but I can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Nice pony. Little tap, pony.
Good lord.
Watch him, Trevor. Oh.
Where's Tracy?
Namaste. My fist.
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent / skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
She might disagree with you on that.
She's a horrible dancer.
Now, where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go, we go get her.
We?
Yeah, we. What, are you going to stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go, come on!
I can't get my flip-flops off. Some real shoes on him. You want to wash your crotch? Yeah, don't worry.
You, Mike.
Let's let Trevor drive.
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins. And they don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway. Get this. I'm making it. The blender slips, juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag. Jimmy's, right? Okay.
Oh, just whoa, that whoa, moment, whoa.
Amanda comes in. Sees me there
I
with.
Didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride.
Ouch.
I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
10 years.
Don't tease me.
Hey, yeah. If anyone needs kale,
you might have low tea.
I'm beyond pale, okay?
Ooh,
it's too late for kale, and its magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga, or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an Woo. Incest kind of guy.
Oh, an incest.
Don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You too chilled out to say my name, you
fat slob. You two relax, now you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa,
yes.
Dude, you do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
Want?
He pretty much has.
I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is
really?
It? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place with some new friends and... What's good?
Made it. Excuse me.
Here we go. Come on.
You can't park there. Production vehicles only.
Oh, okay. Sorry. That was a nice production vehicle. Call my lead, Michael. Whoever knows what's up.
Come on, you dipshit.
That host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Oh, we got the blood off her crotch.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your names?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Laszlo?
Thanks. Bye-bye now.
It doesn't matter. It is be quiet. Just go then as
all right. Yeah.
Yeah.
That was really, all right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
Oh, okay.
That's my
got to clown
dad
your face.
Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah. What are you doing here?
Okay. I'm
relax, chill. Make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
Three,
nice tattoos on your
two,
neck.
Two, one. All right. It's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta.
Oh, okay. That's it.
That's enough. Oh, I said that's enough. Hey, I got security. Security!
What'd you fucking
hold
say?
Come on, big guy. Come on. There.
No.
Come here, you little shit.
Go home right now, Tracy.
You took a ride. We take their truck.
Nope.
We take the truck.
The truck. Excuse me. Hey,
I got a deposit
how's it going?
On that truck.
Yep, not anymore.
We're running that prick down.
Yes. Watch it.
He took a left.
Well, that's going to be hard for us to do.
Calm it down.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
Let's get rid of that trailer. There we go.
This toy car and this big rig. Don't you worry.
I knew he was an asshole.
Coming through.
Hey.
Just push him off the fucking road.
I'm getting
it's
there.
It's only a battery car. Come on.
He's moving fast. Get out of the way. He's moving, huh? I'm trying to hide, homie.
I saw him. Turn left.
Woof. And he's a lot more agile than we are. Why would we choose the truck? I could have caught him in any other vehicle. He's gonna turn. Thanks for the help. He's moving fast. Okay. You know what? I just pull out a gun and shoot him.
He's going down into the LS River.
Whoa.
I can see that.
Whoa.
I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more.
Oh, he's flying.
He was never funny.
I wasn't supposed to catch him. Oh, I get it.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus
I can only imagine.
An addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
I mean, aside from love.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Pants off.
Oh, no. Trevor, what are we doing?
Okay.
Oh.
There you go. All right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good.
Dance?
All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower, come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get off. Take off, go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, shit. Oh. Let's
see that. Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay. Yeah. Soon as I... Damn, fame or shame. Got you. Well, Trevor was much nicer than we thought he would be to us. He could have went a little worse. All right, Munyans, that's a nice little episode. We got Trevor and Michael back together. Trevor's a little off his rocker, but you know, good to have. We got a stable person, and we've got a crazy person. So we'll see how that all plays out. Oh, got a call coming.
Hey, Lester.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account.
Thanks.
Drazzo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Thank God for that.
Paid off that house. Boom, and we got a bunch of money. All right, so we've paid off the house now, and we got money from our little diamond heist. Let's see what happens next time. Make sure you keep watching. Subscribe if you like it. As always, thanks for watching, guys. Trying to blow up that freaking car. Okay, here you go. Bye. Have fun. Oh, what you got?
Take the big guy.
Yeah, buddy. Here we go. Ooh. What's up, homie?